Still need my friend. circumstance, and somebody gotta pick it up tonight. No matter what the world. I looked at him and I said, Ace said, I will be like you. who said, I had heard so many prophecies. At that time, I was moving from church to church. Some days I would do about 10 churches, 5 churches. Shabbat. Then he said, I said, they said I'll be like you. The bridge was so loud. And this is all he did. He stretched down and laid hands on me. I didn't know him. I didn't have what it took to book an appointment with him. There was no way the security was going to allow me. But that one touch changed everything. 7 years later, I filmed at basketball stadium, and he was the one I invited. 10 years after, I meet him in Jamaica. 11 years after, I invite him to my church in Atlanta, Georgia. Honored him again and thanked him for the impartation. Tonight, if you miss this from Pastor Brian, then you've missed your entire life. Somebody here is going to leave with an impartation. It wouldn't be easy. You saw some of the pictures he put out, and you realize that he was skinny. He didn't look like how he looks now. And some of us look at the glory and not look for the story. But tonight, as your hands are lifted, as your souls are saying yes to his will, I believe that maybe 200 people are going to leave you with a life-changing idea. Yeah. And for the next 1 minute, I want you to lift your hands and begin to speak in tongues of God. Whatever mantle I need for my next level, whatever mantle I need for my battle, the mantle that crosses over continents.